and we'd like to hear your views on the subject.
I am sitting on a indefinite hunger strike. It is my demand from the government to ensure that all the laws that are there for protection for women, especially about rape, they should be implemented. We want greater police resources. We want police accountability. We want fast-track courts, as well as the Nirbhaya fund needs to be spent. The government, central government, is sitting on thousands of crores of Nirbhaya fund. This is not correct. It needs to be spent immediately. At the same time, we also want that Nirbhaya's rapists, they should be given the death penalty immediately.
As we were just talking to the women around, we recently felt that in the Delhi transport buses, there's a marshal and he had saved one child from, you know, being kidnapped. So do you demand for similar kind of measures across India? It is going to be policing or civil defense or whoever, the women forces.
Yes, of course. I think all the governments should learn from the best practices of each other. And this martial concept of the Delhi government is really something good. And all the other states should also follow it. But at the same time, until the law and order improves, until you have stringent measures, until there is deterrence, not much will change. And that is why my fast here is to demand a stringent and strong system which creates deterrence.
Thank you, Sanjay Agrawal, Jantar Mantar. Thank you, ma'am.